been. Welcome to the Catch of the Day Challenge. In this challenge, I'm going against a beast and we're going to be eating as much fish as we can, retrieving the fish via the mouth. The winner will be the person that catches the most fish. So who is the beast in question? Well, it's one of those sea dog things and his name is Ali. Word up, Ali. It was a sea dog. Sea dog? Lion. Sea lion. No, go on, finish. Ali will be catching fish because that's what sea dogs eat. I will be catching sushi, like what Londoners eat, prawns and stuff. That's a right gamble eating a prawn because it's got black stuff in it and I swear down, that is shit. Okay, who will win the Catch of the Day Challenge? Who will retrieve the most fish in their mouths? It's up to you to decide in the studio. So back to the studio, word to your mum. Eesh. Come back. Come on, we'll do it. Come back. On there. Get on there. Messing about. Back to the studio.
This game explains your fucking fishy breath.
Well, how does it explain your fishy minge? Me or the beast? Who wins?
What do you think, Keith?
Yeah, I think Keith as well.
Keith?
Right. Holly's team say me, Fern's
team. Definitely not. That animal is trained to catch fish. You are trained to be a dickhead. Absolutely the animal. 100%.
Let's run the VT and find out who won. OK, this is the Catch of the Day Challenge. Let's commence and do this thing. I'll just wish Ali good luck. Hope best, brother. Hope best. We'll go on the klaxon, yeah? Good. OK, let's do this thing. Ah, you missed it, you prick! You missed it. You haven't even got any nipples. Living the dream. Don't get any of mine. Get out of water, man! We're doing this challenge! Bell end. Natasha's gonna stick like a bin with mucky lass. That's it, stop catching fish. I tell you, the winner is, probably me, the winner is the dolphin. How's the dolphin put you? I caught loads then. Yeah, clap yourself, yeah. You know what they say about someone with little ears? We've got a little cock as well. You're a wanker, not me. Little cock, little ears, back to the studio. Easy one, that.